Kusong Technics. The HCl analyzer, HCl-103, is a device that measures the HCl concentration in exhaust gas, which is discharged from burning up equipment of urban waste. HCl-103 applies a metal film electrode to a detecting element, so it has better reproducibility and reliability than the devices that use the existing rod electrode or magnetic stirrer type polishing electrode. Drainage of the absorbed reagent is serially executed using a tube pump. Sample gas amount is measured and auto-controlled by pressure sensor, so it is accurately absorbed by automatic digital control even when there is pressure change in the smoke tube. It always operates in automatic measuring of the analysis liquid and does not get affected from moisture in the exhaust gas. Data is highly reliable because sensibility can be checked every day through the automatic sensitivity check and auto-calibration mechanism. This is a wastewater air treatment system that can display various data and has the advantage of separating gas and liquid without any problems.